A big crowd at Brands Hatch for the finale then. The 33rd race in the Bennetts British Superbike Championship was about to get underway. Who would it be that would win the final race? Tommy Bridewell was looking to try and make it work from pole position as the start got underway. 20 laps, but it was Taz McKenzie again on the number one bike now that took it away down to Paddock Hill Bend for the first time. Everyone else jockeying for position behind him. Into Druid for the first time. Jason O'Halloran, the man fighting for second place in the championship, followed through with his teammate, but then Bridewell, knowing that he'd got to beat O'Halloran by some margin to make sure he finished in second place in the championship overall. Meanwhile, at the back, Christian Idden pushed and shoved, the 21 getting underneath them to take the lead briefly. Paddock Hill Bend sorted them all out, looking across was the champion into the eyes of Idden. Idden, though, was about to get swallowed up. O'Halloran was on his way. Peter Hickman was on his way with him as well, the number 60 bike under the 22 machine. So O'Halloran in all sorts of trouble at this point in the race. Then it was Glen Irwin who had to pull out on the Honda, mechanical fault. Meanwhile, Lee Bob Jackson, the man that wanted to be the best of the rest and would prove to be the best of the rest by the end of this race on bike number 14. Meanwhile, at Clearways, it was Bridewell from Taz McKenzie. All of the details were on the board as they flashed past at 160 mile an hour in front of the pit straight. McKenzie hunting down Bridewell. Bridewell relinquishing the position into Paddock Hill Bend as McKenzie got himself and just about made the block pass work, as crashing out at Paddock Hill Bend was Christian Innard and Dunny Buchan. Those two coming together in a big crash. Meanwhile, even though McKenzie made a duplicate of what he'd done in the earlier race today, he still managed to hang on for the drive to the line. McKenzie finishes his season in absolute immaculate fashion as the number one.